Orlando, Florida, and there's a beehive up in this tree that's been removed twice.
This giant beehive is posing a potential danger to a popular downtown Orlando neighborhood. In addition to about 90% of these bees being rehomed, so to speak, the wax will be used.